Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise the topic highest common factor, that is HCF. Highest common factor. Okay. The highest common factor of two or more numbers is the highest number among all the common factors of the given numbers. The highest common factor or HCF of two or more numbers is the highest number among all the common factors. Let me explain that. How to find HCF by listing out the common factors. In this method, we list out the factors of each number and determine the common factors of those numbers. Then, among the common factors, we determine the highest common factor. Okay, let me explain this. Children, now we are going to find the HCF of two numbers. That is, the numbers are 30 and 42. The numbers are 30 and 42. As I told you, the HCF of two or more numbers is the highest number among all the common factors of the given numbers. So first we have to find the factors of 30. The factors of 30 are 30 is equal to 1 into 30, 2 into 15, 3 into 10, 5 into 6. Here there are 4 pairs of numbers. If we multiply those numbers, we will get 30. So these are the factors of 30. So the factors of 30 are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, and 30. These are the factors of 30. Okay. Next, find the factors of 42. 1 into 42, 2 into 21, 3 into 14, 6 into 7. Okay, so the factors of 42 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 14, 21, and 42. And 42. Okay. These are the factors of 42. Then, our next step is find the common factors of 30 and 42. Find the common factors of 30 and 42. Okay, common factors. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 6, 6. These are the common factors of 30 and 42. Okay, but here 6 is the common factor and the greatest one. Greatest common factor is 6. So HCF of 30 and 42 is HCF is 6. Okay. So children, first we have to find the factors of given numbers, then find the common factors of both number, then the last step is find the greatest common factor, highest common factor, that is the HCF of the numbers. Okay, let me explain more examples. Children, our next question is find the HCF of 12 and 60. 12 and 60. First, we have to find the factors of 12. 12 is equal to 1 into 12. You already learned 1 is a factor of every number, and the number itself is a factor of the given number. Then 2 into 6, 3 into 4. So the factors are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay, then find the factors of 60. One into 16, 2 into 8, 4 into 4. Okay, so the factors of 16 are 1, 2, 4. Here 4 are repeating, so write only 1, 4, then 8. 16. These are the factors of 60. Then what is the next step? Find the common factors. Okay. Common factors. 1, 1, 2, 2, 4, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 4 are the common factors. Out of this, 4 is the highest common factor. So HCF of 12 and 16 is equal to 4. HCF of 12 and 16 is 4. Okay. Let me explain one more example, children. Find the HCF of 19 and 25. First, find the factors of 19. 19 is a prime number, so it has only two factors, 1 and 19. Okay, so factors of 19, 1 and 19. Then find the factors of 25, 1 into 25, 5 into 5. So the factors of 25 are 1, 5, and 19. 1, 5 and 19. Then what is the next step? Find the common factor. Here 1 is the only common factor. No other numbers are, sorry children, let me repeat this. 19 and 25. 19 is equal to 1 into 19. So the factors are 1 and 19. Then 25 is equal to 1 into 25 and 5 into 5. So the factors are 1, 5 and 25. Okay, 1, 5 and 25. Here 5 is repeating. Then our next step is find the common factor. 1, 1. Okay, no other number is common. So the only common factor is 1. So HCF is 1. Okay. So here children, 19 is the prime number. So it has only two factors, 1 and 19. So 1 is common in both. So HCF is 1. Okay. So children, HCF or highest common factor of two or more numbers is the highest number among all the common factors of the given number. Okay. So for finding the HCF, we list out the factors of each number and determine the common factors of those numbers. Then among the common factors, we determine the highest common factor. First, find the factors of the given number. Then find the common factors. And among the common factors, determine the highest, greatest common factor. That is the HCF of the given numbers. Okay. Children, listen this video carefully and do the given work without any mistakes. Hope you all understood this. Thank you, children.